then the unfinished business against Darlington. The first goal, Nogan, a name famous, of course, in Luton Town recent history. A good header opens the scoring. The match settled beyond any doubt. By Mr. McClaren, and that right foot. A splendid strike. Round three against Queen's Park Rangers was the Hatters' reward, and they had well deserved it.